Hey, we're in the city's north side. We are in the Ginter Park neighborhood. And if you have been waiting for that perfect historic home to pop up in this neighborhood, I think we finally found it for you. We are at 3209 Hawthorne Avenue, and I really am excited to show you this beautiful home. It's been completely renovated. It has 5 bedrooms and 3.5 baths. And I'm super excited to take you inside and have a look around. So let's go look. So let's take a look at this beautiful home. This entrance is absolutely amazing. On the left-hand side, we have the dining room. Let's go take a look in there. They did a great job with this renovation. The hardwood floors are gorgeous. Brand new fixtures are gorgeous. And look at all the light you've got in here. Great space. And over on the left-hand side, we've got a room over here. They've got set up as an office. You could have it as a library or a playroom. There's a cozy little fireplace and a door out to a little deck. And here is the gorgeous foyer and leading the grand staircase headed upstairs. And then we take a look. Behind the office is the living room. Absolutely gorgeous historic fireplace, a door out to one deck, and a door out to the screened-in porch on the back. You are gonna be so jealous. This is not your kitchen. Look at how gorgeous it is. You've got these beautiful granite countertops. So much space. You've got a breakfast island, brand new appliances, and a gas stove for cooking. We are at the top of that beautiful grand staircase on the second floor, and we have a bedroom and a bedroom and a beautifully renovated bathroom. Now upstairs, we've got this wing of the house that has a bedroom. It leads down a couple of flights of stairs. You've got some closets. You've got another little room, which could be a bedroom or a sitting room, along with an ensuite bathroom, all to yourself on the one side of the house. This is our other primary bedroom. You've got your bedroom, which leads into a little hallway with 2 closets and its own ensuite bathroom. And what's really amazing, in the middle of the city, you've got so much space outside. You've got a grilling deck right off the kitchen. You've got a screened-in porch for sitting out in the evenings. You've got a paved driveway and a storage shed all inside this huge fenced-in backyard right in the middle of the city. Absolutely gorgeous back here.